Hello everyone, this is Redgamer 5 here. You may be wondering, where am I? Well, look what I've been strip mining. Because I've been looking for diamonds. But all I ran into is some dirt and yeast. Nothing in that chest. Didn't find any diamonds, however. But I did find some, you know, coal and iron and butter. Yep. Gotta get up to the surface. Because I am actually a very long way away from home. Oops. Where's the way out? Oh, never mind, that's just a torch. I thought that was the way out. How can I find a way out? This must be a surface. This is dirt. Oh, never mind. It's kinda dark. I think this is the surface. Oh, never mind. Is this the surface? I think it might be. Yes, surface! How am I going to remember this place? So I decided to strip mine after that explosion I did in the last video. Anyway, what I was trying to say is beta 1.3, the update I'm using right now, is the last update to use 3 episodes per update. Starting with beta 1.4, it will switch to 6. It will stay like that until the hunger bar is added. I think this is the way back. Let me see. This looks like the way. Because of my hatred towards creepers, I'm actually going to do something pretty funny. I'm going to voice creepers. Wait, I think that's my house over there. Lost. Kind of a bit lost. So I'm going to walk. Just like enough. Kind of lost. I don't think I can find a house. If this becomes an issue, then a new world will be created. I'll have to start a fourth new world if I can't find my house. So I remember it happened last time. Sorry. So there is a way to find my house. What I could do is I kill myself and then I can use the coordinates to get back to my death point. And I can just walk back. Beautiful idea. Stuff into the chest, and I'll kill myself, and then I'll come back and get my stuff back. I wish that I could shift click in this version, but I can't. I just have to drag everything in. Let's talk about the next update, 1.4. They're adding a new wall will be added. With the ground. Got it. Oh, let's kill myself. Also, beds will now save my spawn point. Well, let's see what else has been changed in that update. Some new mobs be added. Pay 1.4. Okay. So my health. So have been too much of the west. I've been. That's where I was killed to west. Walking this way, and we could get on where I died. Grass should be spreading. But that one was clearly was attacking me before I even attacked it. There's the island over there that I just blew up in the last episode. Yeah, it's definitely this way. Yep, it's this way. Go. Hey everyone, look, it's Mario walking across ice. Yeah, Mario's walking across the ice. Not sure if I mentioned this before, but the skin I have actually belongs to Seth Bling. Yeah. Oh, it's a part of the ocean that's not frozen. Better not fall in there, or I might, you know, freeze. This is really cold in the snow. Chickens? I love the chickens. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna hurt you. Don't worry, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'll strike everything back. Okay, get the yeast. And then when I get back, I have to sort all these. Sun setting. Oh no. The butter. Got more yeast. Find a lot of yeast lately. Grab this chest. Because back in this update, chests are like blocks. Not sure when that is changed. I'll get back before the baddies come. I'll get back before the, you know, the bad guys come out. Or I'll be make it back. Hey, why is it still sunlight over on that island? I fell in. Oh, never mind. The chunks were just updating. Just looked as if it was still sunlight. Else should be over there. It's completely dark now. There's some monsters over there. I'll get back to my house. It's safe. Oh no, you don't. You were just going to die. There you go. Just saw out stuff. Can't remember where everything goes. Iron. Iron. Don't know what goes in there. Furnaces. I'll put them. One here, and one here. break all this. All the butter goes in here. I'll take 24 of this because we're going to make another set of armor. I don't have enough diamonds to make a full set of diamond armor. I don't think I'll have that for a while. Right, we'll go in here. In here, 8 will go. And 8 into this one. Pause the video. Okay. Now, what we're going to do now is we're going into the nether. Get some netherrack. Haven't been into the nether for quite a while. Don't like me watching them fall. Oh, good jeez. Walks slowly on it. doesn't even fall like real sand does. I should place torches down. There are still some bubbles, I just can't hear them. Can I hear them chewing it when they see me? Why there's so much fire? This ghast's mine now. This now can mine faster than. Again, actually, it was always mine. I just heard him. Oh no, mushrooms. Mario loves mushrooms. Will help him grow big. Miners. Now you can't mine more, haha. Because I have the power of peaceful. Haha. Just went on to peaceful just to restore my health. Not trying to cheat, I just wanted to restore my health. So it would be horrible to die here. Ooh, look what I just found. I found some yeast. 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 No. Yeast. Give me some yeast. More yeast. Because in real life, bread is made with yeast. Just want some yeast. Just trying to take all that yeast. Take all this yeast away. Oh, there's another piece of yeast over there. Take all that yeast. Yeast. just love all getting all this yeast. For strange reason in Minecraft, yeast is always found underground. Don't know why. In real life, never found underground. Oh no, wait a minute. If you dig underground, you'll end up in Minecraft. So I've seen that from a video called Steve's Adventures in Real Life. Ghasts are back and they're going to start mining soon as they see me. Hey, why is that yeast floating? Shouldn't be floating. I'll just grab yeast, take it back with me. More yeast. Sand beaches and yeast beaches. Just came here to get some more nether. Wait. Oh yeah, just to get the yeast back. Now, gotta get back to the overworld. Before the ghasts start mining again. Uh-oh, they started to mine. They started to mine again. Yeast. Yeast. Damn it. Damn you, ghast. Have my yeast. Not yet you have my yeast. Jeez. A portal. Not working. Ha 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 ha. I'm back. Time's coming up. I'm gonna go into my house. I think I saw some glowstone in there. I hear deer. I hear someone's in my mind. Treasure room. Wonder who he is. Nothing in those fences. Oh, hi. I'm a creeper. Hello, I'm a creeper. No! No! Take that, you creeper! Ha 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 ha. I hate you creepers. Creepers. Let's get out of here. Trying to get this grass to spread. Designed to fix my farm once again since the last time. The previous episode I was trying to fix my farm. Turning the fences into just wood. It just rejoined it back. It didn't save. I'm gonna try doing that again. Sticks. Four diamonds. That last diamond is going to stay in there. Just love using diamond tools because they last like almost forever. Just wish there was a way to, you know, repair my tools when they get really damaged. Grab all this wood. This should be enough to build. Anyone? So, yeah. It's taking a long time to mine these pieces with an axe. Must be a bug. Close to some nether up here. Fences. Oh, there we go. So, I'm just gonna be doing it one block, another block out. That way, so I don't trample on those. You know. One stack left of the wood. Hey, you're not supposed to be in. You're not supposed to be in here. Oh. just jump up here? No. No. You're not supposed to put that there. You don't want to be there, wood. Finish that, you know, because those animals are like, nope, I want to be in there. Gotta finish this roof before more animals are like, nope, and I won't let you finish that roof. That's what I was thinking. It's pretty dark in here. Better put some torches in here. The bad guys will come, will spawn in here. I'll go get my, get some seeds and plant them. Anyway. Some more sticks. Seem to be any. Well, I could just till the dirt in the farm, and I could, you know, get seeds. Here, so the grass doesn't spread. Purple this. Here, a zombie. Probably, that's probably from the mob spawner. Gotta place some torches in here because it's really dark. There's the torches. Yep. Not sure where to put the last two. Really? Unless it's because I'm stepping on it, I think. Seeds were going away. Why? Oh, it's night. Better go get some sleep. Wait, why is it still daytime over in the background? Oh, wait. I absolutely hate your house. Oh my god, shut it up. Oh, shut up! Creepers make. They're absolutely ugly. To keep your feeling. I'll grab some more dirt. I'll grab this stack. After refilling this episode. We'll be over. That's done. I might not need a dirt block there. Yeah, I don't. Red Game 2 if I sign off. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.